You want to know how you could tell you're a real vampire?